Okay, we got Joe out here. We got Trent out here. It's 21 degrees, but this is about to be amazing. Let's get it. Vlog, me and Riley are going through on some of the canvases and using the stuff she's got called Gamvar, and it kind of makes it like shiny, makes the color pop a little more. So yeah, check this out.
Everybody loves the sunshine. Sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine. Sunshine. Folks get
one of the greats. Ricky Smiley can't act because Ricky Smiley can't act. He told you the story about when the movie came out. Where did he say he watched it? At home.
What are you searching up, Leo? You know you're typing. You don't know my password, though. Stop. Stop. Dude, definitely is typing. We've been teaching him. Watch this. It's about to get overstimulated.
You are old. You are owed nothing, John Danny. You know, when my people first come here, they wish for one thing. A life free of suffering. I'm trying to dissuade them from these childish notions, but as you know.
Hey, stop. Like, let me just bless you with the color matching I got going on. So check out these shoes. These old beat up gym shoes. Boom. Aren't they matching good with that hoodie though? And then you throw in this bracelet. Matches spot on. Are you kidding me? With the shoes? With the shoes? Can't get much brazier than that.
Plates.
Like a few more chips and salsa? Oh, yes, please. Thank you. Oh, yes, Trent.
Welcome to the Steak Burrito
Pod.
Let's go.
All right, y'all. We are on the way down to First Friday. Down in Indy. I'm with Rye.
Hi.
Yep. So, yeah, guys. We're going to go check out some art. And we'll get back to you.
Folks, get down in the sunshine. Sunshine, yeah. Folks get brown in the sunshine. Just bees and things and flowers. 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 My life, my life, my life, my life, and the sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine. Sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine. Sunshine. Folks get down in the sunshine. Sunshine. Folks get brown in the sunshine.
We each had woke up at like 10, but then we got back.
I wake up, I go from there.
Yeah,
back.
Yeah. No, I try
we'll
to
figure
get,
it out.
I literally try to get.
I literally see it.
I know what I have.
She's ready to go with.
All right, everyone. I am heading on back down to school. Heading on to Bloomington. Check out these new kicks I got yesterday. Me and Riley picked them up. Smackers. Oh, yeah. Smack. I had my eyes on these a while ago. Best part is they were freaking a deal. You know, Marshall's hooked us up. Got those for a steal. $40. Not even lying to you. And, yeah, guys. Got everything packed on in here. Whole bunch of canvases to upload to the site here. Gotta get the site back up and running. I was just, yep. Well, we're going back on to town. Let's get it. Alright, guys, we are back here in Bloomington. About to make some shorts for Monday morning here. Got all of my canvases with me. Look at that. Yeah, I'll get all these up on the store here soon. I think he's about as tall, half as tall as me. But yeah, everyone, let's get into it.
As you know,
a little beer, though. So.
That's funny.
Fire. I was using a Budweiser.
You used it, though?
Not that one. I used the Budweiser one and the whiskey one.
Mountain sized beer, so fire. That is
good. That's funny.
You got any bets on this game with you?
Stop it.
You did? I did the same.
Ooh. It's the AM, time to get after it. Ooh.
Got real materials, real finishes.
Alright, guys, that's gonna wrap it up for today and most likely this vlog. So I'm gonna head on home, get this edited and uploaded to you guys. Hope you guys are all doing amazing. Everyone watching this is great. You're capable of great things, and spread love into the world, guys. Be kind to everybody, and yeah, beat evil with kindness. Love Jesus. See you guys. Rush to Antics.